As my brother migranted to Australia, the loneliness caught up with me. But not only loneliness surrounded me, the last thing I told my brother was,
"You don't need to worry about me, bro."